went to a doctor and said, "Oh, doctor, my body is hurting all over. Just everything in my body is hurting." The doctor looked at her. She looked quite young and healthy. He said, "That looks strange. Every part in your body is hurting. Show me what's happening." She said, "Just look at this, doctor." And she just touched her right knee. "Oh," she screamed. Then she touched her left elbow. "Oh," she screamed. She touched her neck and she screamed. And the doctor said, "Okay, just relax." And he brought a little plaster and put it on her finger. There was an injury in the finger.
So if pain comes, suffering comes, misery happens, not time to look around. This is always the problem. If you are miserable, you think somebody else need to be fixed. No, 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 no. If you are miserable, this needs to be fixed, not somebody else. "No, I am miserable, fix the situation for me." No, no, no. If you are miserable, who should be fixed? If you are sick, who should be given the medicine? Shall we give it to somebody else when you are sick? If you are hungry, shall we give the food to somebody else? No. It only works if you give it to this, isn't it? If food is like that, medicine is like that, is that not true with every other aspect? Both your miseries and joys are caused from inside, so it needs to be attended here, not somewhere else. The sooner you learn this, the more graceful and wonderful your life will become. If you're taking a lifetime to understand this, life will have its ways.